had its ups and downs. We had a 7-game winning streak in there. We had some adversity to deal with. But I'm happy overall with how the season went. I mean, you get 19 wins in our league, I think it's pretty good. It's pretty special.
After they got that timeout call, talk about the performance.
Yeah, you know, I thought the first quarter it kind of went the way we wanted it to go. We came out ready to play. We got out to an early lead, and then we just weren't able to stop them around the basket, I think was the main thing. They hit some outside shots, and it opened up for them on the inside, and we weren't able to stop them on the inside. And they have the guys to do that. You know, I thought they played great, especially in that second quarter. It was just tough to stop them. Yeah.